Kidneys are important because they filter blood, they produce urine, they filter out like toxins and other chemicals within your body. They're a vital organ because they help maintain homeostasis.
A big problem in the United States is loss of kidneys due to diabetes and a disorder called diabetic nephropathy. And the main way to treat diabetic nephropathy is through transplant, so a kidney transplant. One of the problems though is that when someone gets a kidney transplant, there's a whole lot of problems that can occur to that transplant, including rejection, recurrence of the diabetic nephropathy disease. It's very important to diagnose earlier any problems which are occurring with the transplanted organ before it gets too late and they need to have a new transplant.
Usually what happens is you're not able to detect kidney failure until there's like 15% function in the kidney left, which at that point it's irreversible, and at that point it's already kidney failure.
We're currently actively working with the Mayo Clinic Health System to build collaborations towards developing our technologies that we're developing at UW-Eau Claire towards really improving patient health and diagnoses in the local region. This research is very important because it will allow us to diagnose diseases much sooner, at which point it may be easier to treat and we can have a better outcome for the patient.